Andrew Clyde is worth $10 million. So why did his company take a government bailout worth up to $350,000? Find out more at ChinaClyde.com.